Princes Risborough and Aylesbury to relieve units that we would otherwise use in the peak to barrel a boat. But as time's got on, they're not getting any younger. They're now 57 years old.
Stand well away from the edge of platform 3.
The cost of operation has been getting more and more every year. So we needed to have a look at whether we could release our normal units to cover this line instead. And so, of course, that's led to our final day today. But we know that these trains will go on for a good life. You can see some units that have been former Chiltern trains that are working on the Chiltern Railway, and we hope that these trains will move on to pastures new as well. But this is also part of a Chiltern growth story. With our opening to Oxford, which is almost 6 months old now, we've seen fantastic growth. Chiltern Railways is a real part of the economy of the area, and in fact we hope that that growth story will continue. So thank you very much, Mayor, as well, for joining me today.
Yeah, pleasure.
And of course I think it just remains for us to cut the cake. So
I'm going to take a look.
Very bumpy wrote the on the summary, so I can actually watch the battle above everyone, because they'll be all the pundits will be able to
read. Yeah, that's the weekend of the
319.
Yeah. Yeah. When I first seen that, I was like thinking that's fucking French fan the last of that. And the last guy's to pay to ride on their own fucking train. But then I've seen that it's been gorgeous. People seem to have gone to charity, which makes it alright. But I also don't like that it's 25 quid, yeah. But if we're not members of the BLS, we have to pay a subcharge of £12.50, something like that. So it goes up.
I'm going to
Here's Aylesbury, Adam. Here's Aylesbury Station coming up now.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, our last heritage trip in passenger service arriving on platform number one. We would like to depart this service as quickly as possible, so please board the train very quickly. Plenty of time for your photos of Princes Risborough when you return. Please board the train as quickly as possible for the nearby departure as we leave. Thank you.
Just the Thank you. one person.
Yeah. Yeah, if this was Florence, it would have been more, wouldn't it?
Ha ha.